Hello, ladies and gents. I'm the Rev, and this is Rise of the Tomb Raider. We're kicking the 20-year anniversary with all the cool outfits, all the good stuff. We last left off. We need to do that. Woo! Ooh, I was a little close. A little close. Come here. You want some? Laura and I have no problem giving it to you. Really? Oh, it did work. Wasn't sure if I could do that with my bows and arrow. But obviously you can. Guy go. Oh wow, he's all the way crumpled back there. Okay. Oh, almost ran right past it.
More Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working.
Russian. Nope, I was gonna. Can you get up on that roof? Oh, no, but there is a piece of wood I could use. New base camp. All right. Okay.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
Alas, it might. Okay, so... No bow yet. Okay, this is what I was talking about. Boom! Oh, look! All of the guns are open. Personally, the rate of fire sucks. But, and here's a quick way to make a whole bunch of experience. You just click on each one. Septinox, you can see they all got various things. What we got here? One-handed grip allowing for dual-wielding melee attack combos that knock down. Ooh, yeah, we'll take that. Oh. No, that's not the one I like. Moonshadow, that's the one that I like. And you can see the upgrades carry across. So let's look at bows. What's this? Grim Whisperer. So, it might be as you get a piece, you get more? I don't know, but... We're gonna go with this one. Yeah. And then inventory. This is the one I was having problems with before, is trying to freaking get enough stuff so I can add things, you know, like. See, and this is what's interesting is I don't know if I missed the shotgun or I haven't come across it yet or what, but I didn't. But rifle ammo. I think we get rifle. So we want to try and figure out something here. That. We get anything from that? Oh, good, I got an animal skin. Okay. No experience, though. Oh, that sucks. Alright, what do we got? What do we got?
Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Sure there is. You see, we've got this huge region down here to look at, but first... one of the few things I remember is there was stuff over here.
Someone's rosary.
And that's it. You can't go that way. Drove me nuts to begin with, but then... Alright, just making sure. But all you gotta do is do the zip line here and it'll take you down in the new area. There we go. Whee!
We got a man down!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Sup, G? You definitely want to work with these guys, because this right here is how you get to the lockpick. I remember that much. Come here, dude.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Yes.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
See, you need a lockpick. So, it's not real difficult. You just gotta pop these little things. First, let's just start our sweep from here. Almost missed something. I see you. That sounded like a person. You know what I'm saying? That did not sound like a real wolf. Alright, come on, Laura. Let's do our thing. Do our thing. There's a lot of wildlife running around here, so... you want to be wearing the outfit that I have on, if you can. If you get the collector's edition thingamajig. Goodies! Whee! Okay, oh, there we go. There is another lockpick we'll have to come back for. Grab this scrap now, though. Alright.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and...
Alrighty. Let me know if I'm going too fast, guys. When it comes to those, I can slow down a little bit. So I usually read them when I edit. Okay. So I think once you complete this area...
communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
then the Yaya Gaba thing starts up, because the girl that does it, oh, look at that, it's not there. So there's a thing that'll show up here. We'll get to it eventually. And we got one there. So can you shoot those down, or? Nope. I don't know, maybe exploding arrows or something. I don't know. Oh shit, dog. Ah! Jesus. I forgot about those things. Ooh, we got some of the special skin. All right. Which is the whole point here of wearing this outfit. Ooh, we got a bunch of it. All right. Well, let's go grab this one.
These markings, they're not Russian. A warning, maybe?
Oh, that's right. I think that's a tomb. Shoot structural weak points to destroy traps and break rope connections. Okay. Oh, crap. All right. Well, we'll do that after we get this done. Okay. Oh, always climb the tires because there's always goodies. There's usually goodies in them.
A small, intricate clockwork toy made of...
Let's see. So, you would attach that to what? Oh. Who knows? Oh, I hate that. There we go. Oh, there's another cave. Ooh. Oh, is that something? Oh, that's what I saw.
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. Constantine has to do it himself. He's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Kill the squirrel! Sorry. Ooh, antlers too, huh? Okay, now. Right, that's the continue. Oh, is that the continue one up there? Let's go grab this guy real quick. Yes, I know. We're gonna do tomb. But this is very important we do this first, because we're gonna need this. Oh, crap. How do you get up there? Oh no, it's that one I need to figure out how to get it to. Jump down, bitch! Thank you! Ugh! Okay. Better stop doing that, I'm gonna run out of ammo. Alright, there There's gotta be a way to get up there. There we go. That's what I was looking for. I'll take that. I would leave the animal corpses, a couple of the deers, just leave them until after you do the Baba Yaga or whatever the hell it is. Because, nope, just keep going. You need it for a recipe, so keep that in mind. Oh. What do we got in here? A missed opportunity. They should put some goodies here. Ah, well. That's alright. We'll get her done. Getting chilly up here, Loss. Right. And then that should take us in the direction of the last one. Hey! Oh! Shit. Alright, let's go over here. Yes, I know. Really? You think you need to put a climbable wall thing? After everything we've been through? All we've done? Alright. So, I saw more goodies over here. Alright, so where is he? He should be back over there, right? You'd think it'd show. How about on the map? Does it show on the map? Oh yeah, you can always do that too, huh? You can just fast track. Oh, hold on. Really, you won't let me. That's annoying. It's okay though.
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence. How to look after myself.
Ooh, let's do that.
Important lessons, as it turns out. Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
Oh, you know, at this point it doesn't really matter. Though I would like. Some of my bows, but that's okay. That's okay. Okay, so let's see. Actually, yeah, rate of fire, that's the biggest problem with this gun. I think it's just right to this camp right here. Dude, where'd you go? There he is. Alright.
Have Have you done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
Oh my god. Why did they put him... Come here.
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare. But if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Right, and it's real easy. You just hold it down. And yes, we are going to want to do that because they give you a silencer. I think they give you a silencer. I don't remember all what you get. But now... Oh, wait a minute. What did I say?
We were fools.
Oh man, I totally missed everything here. Take that. What? That would really suck doing that as your job. And grab the soap. Oh, can't get the whiskey. The flask. Really? Do you want to die? I let it go. Okay, so let's go show you guys what you get in this other thing. I think, if I remember correctly, most of the time it is just... regular stuff. I mean, it's nothing... Oh, see, it was going to give me more arrows. Sometimes it gives you arrows. Maybe you'll get a, you know, a part piece. All kinds of different stuff. So, you never know. Never know. Yes, I know about the optional, too. What you looking at, girl? Come on, let's go. Hup, 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 hup. Alright, now there are multiple caves in this area, and you can either go through and wipe them now and get a bunch of stuff, or you can wait. It is up to you. So, we're going to stop right here. When we come back, we'll check this tomb out. As always, I am the Rev. Laura and I'd like to thank you for watching today. Please like, favorite, and subscribe. And Laura and I will see you again. Real damn soon.